Here's a look at the month of November for the Lobos. New Mexico kicks off the year hosting Idaho State and Cal State Fullerton before heading to Puerto Rico for the ESPN Puerto Rico tip-off, followed by hosting USC. Now, the month of December has the Lobos playing New Mexico State twice and venturing out to Valpo on December 6th. UNM will host UL Monroe and Central Arkansas at home. And on the 23rd, the Lobos play at Grand Canyon and will open up Mountain West play versus Fresno State.